guys, welcome back. It's episode 40, and the psionic gate is done. I think I left it up on the world screen, so... start researching that.
Sure. This creature represents a near-perfect fusion of...
why not? Okay, now that I've done the psionics gate, do I need to do anything else? No? Okay, got the intel from the last one. We've got everything done. Okay, gain intel.
Setting course for the Western U.S. precinct.
Why not? Got nothing else to do. Gain some intel. Let's continue her training. Oh, she's got insanity. Nice. Yes. Go. Yep. Go back up to the top. Okay, here we go. Continue on. Oh, come on, another hazmat arm, not hazmat, another stasis arm. Hive queen. Sectopod. Muton elite. Oh, here we go. Oh, and an engineer, huh? Well, let's do this so I can take the lower downs.
Setting course for Sector 11, West Africa.
I'm no longer going to start making... actually, watch this, build items. Weapons. Items. Depleted Illyrium rounds. Okay, there. Now I don't have to do that, we'll just do make... actually, cancel. Let's clear the squad up. Let's, these two are... they're there, so are these three. Samurai's not. So let's bring out the samurai. There's a field medic. There's a field medic. The sniper. Thor the juggernaut. And... giant the juggernaut? Sure, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna make armor available, accept. Utility items available, accept. Alright. You, sir, Mr. Storm Gun. Aim is 20, miss shot is 1. Crit chance is up. Storm Gun, aim is up. So, superior scope. Let's go back. Let's edit you up. Yeah, weapon upgrade. Yeah. So, okay. Good. He's good. He's good. He's good. Alright, let's do this. His weapon is good, I mean. Why do you keep going back to Fusion Blade? Doom. That. Yes. Okay. And then I'm gonna give you a reinforced vest. And then I'm also going to give you a mimic beacon. I'm also going to give you the plasma wakizashi. And then I'm going to give you some depleted Illyrian rounds. Good. He's taken care of. Medic. Medic, medic, medic. You are going to get... health is not great. I'm gonna give her the stasis vest. I'm also gonna give her It's med kit. That. She's gonna get some Illyrium rounds. Good. Nice. Oh, wait. Hang on. We need to do her gun. Everybody's got shotguns. Aim is 20. Let's see. Can we do something different? Let's go and do edit. And she has a stock. Let's see if we can change that. A stock. How about an advanced stock? Yeah. Replace that. Give her a personal combat sim. 3 to HP. Definitely. Nice. I think I gave her everything. She looks like she still has everything. Why is that? Plated med kit. Yep, she's good. Wait. How about your weapon? Yep. Nope, not you. I love you though. She's so cool. Alright, we got two plasma lances. This is yours. Ain't shit. Just take a plated. Yeah, and then take a plasma. Ain't nothing fancy. Utility. The Wakasashi. And is that your gun? That doesn't actually look like your gun. Illyrium rounds. That's not your gun, is it? It's not. It's not. You're good. Awesome. You're good too. Awesome. I do like that. That's kind of cool. It's like the Null Lance. As a matter of fact, I'm almost exactly sure that's what they based it off of. It's the Psy power.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. Might five be even by five.
the range might be better, actually, now that I think about it.
We've been keeping an eye on an intermittent signal moving through this area, and we think it's tied to an unprotected terminal on board one of the Advent trains. We can't pass up a chance to retrieve their data on the latest alien project, so we're moving on the train. Eliminate all hostile forces with extreme prejudice. If we can seize control of that data, we might have a shot at stopping their progress.
Well, I wish I had someone that I needed some hack skills on. Probably the Samurai. Since he's been hacking since the beginning. Excuse me. Problem is, he hasn't had a drone, so he hasn't been able to hack the machines of the little towers.
The access point we're after is just ahead.
There's the Mutana.
Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
I think I've done this map before. Matter of fact, who are you? Who you be? Move up.
Moving out.
Yes, you are. Quack. You. Move up.
Affirmative. Moving out.
You move up.
Moving out.
They keep these trains running around the clock, but you'll never see them loading or unloading any cargo. At least not where anyone can see it.
You move up.
Okay.
You move up.
Raiders roll.
And overwatch all.
Eyes on the prize.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning.
Got it covered.
You can count on me.
Ooh, I hear stuff. Alright, what I'm gonna do is really stupid.
Orders confirmed.
But
moving
it's
out.
This. See what all I'll pull. It's probably a lot. Nothing? Okay. Awesome. In that case, you here.
Confirmed.
Because that's what I really wanted, was him up.
Hostiles making the rounds.
Okay, here we go. That's totally what I want. 8, 10. Alright, let's take out Mr. 8. Boom!
Impressed yet?
Oh man, I could have taken probably not the medic, but. Do I get a follow-up? That'd be great. Fuck it. Watch this. Precision, that's 100%. Nice.
X-ray neutralized.
Okay, and then how about this? Zen, you move up and pull his overwatch.
Alright!
Yeah. I like Zen pulling overwatches. You've got this nice little snapback.
Hard target, minimal damage.
There it is.
Kitty mouse.
Sorry guys, the cat's playing with her toy, which also has
a bell.
I definitely got that one.
So it may be kind of rainy in the background.
I'm going.
Get it, kitty. That's right. You show that
Raiders
feathery
roll.
Toy
who's boss.
I'm gonna move you up here just cause
I'm going.
I don't wanna move too far up. Is that everyone? Yes, it is. Okay, overwatch everyone else.
Affirmative.
Don't mess with the urban cowboy.
The urban cowboy, huh? Alright, so you, Mac Daddy.
Tenfold.
Oh, wrong one. Whatever. It's just
I can handle that.
Oh, she pulled the stick off. Let's overwatch.
Come get some!
Oh no! Oh, that was
solid
so
copy.
Bad. Totally not what I wanted to do. Oh yeah, so not what I wanted to do. Just wasted time. Just wasted a mimic beacon opportunity. Fuck. Totally misclicked that. Oh, and I did the overwatch, which is a poor choice. So we're gonna move him here. Watch
What's
this. Hopefully
there?
We can get a blade storm off. I don't know if I can get those anymore. Yeah, there it is, right there. Blade storm. So let's mimic beacon here. Hopefully they'll decide to move forward a bit for it. You come here.
Anytime you're ready.
We're just gonna get rid of all of that. Nice, 9 damage. Okay. Well, we'll move you
Seems doable.
Up, which, I feel stupid. Analyze the yeah. Can I have precision strike? 92%, I'll take it. Nice crit. Oh my god. Oh, please be the first to move. Move right past me. Move right fucking past me. Please, please, please. 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 Yes! Yes! No! Yes! Back up.
Did you see that one?
Oh my god. So good. Ah, I feel so much better. Please don't one-shot my guy. My little thing. Oh, this is... What is this? okay. We can analyze one, huh? Analyze this one. I don't know if he's marked or not, but we're gonna shoot him. Yeah. Nice critical.
Deflection!
You pistol shot. That one. Now here's why. We need to get this achievement follow up. No. Yep. Aw, man. Okay, well, I'll take it. I'll take it.
You know that was good.
You pistol shot. Yeah. Oh, nice, nice.
Hit the armor!
Okay, and now you get to slash on this mofugger. Because this, I think, is an achievement. Did I not kill him?
Hey, I got it, right? I've got something over here. Where to?
No, I guess not. There's his promotion, though. How about we're just gonna overwatch here? Since everybody's here.
I still have
two more turns left. Nice. What else is left?
Heading out.
Let's move you up. Let's move you up.
Good to go.
Let's move you up.
I can handle that.
Let's move you up.
I'm trusting you here.
Let's move you up.
Raiders roll.
Let's move you up.
Whatever you say.
Okay, let's overwatch everyone.
Scanning, go to cover.
Come get some. Moving to overwatch.
Drop them here.
Okay. You. Oh, look, he's just one shy.
Okay, I'll go.
Let's see what we can pull.
Eyes on the target.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Crystals, huh? Oh. Oh, look at suck on that. Oh, he missed and he panicked.
That was close.
Yeah, fire that weapon, please. So good.
Check it before you get too close.
Hair shrief reaction? No. Here.
On your order.
Here.
I'm going.
Here.
Whatever you say.
Here.
I can dig that.
Here.
I can handle that.
Okay. And overwatch everyone.
On overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Overwatch.
Eyes open, people.
That was great. I love it. You, good sir, come here.
I guess that'll
get your
be okay.
Hacking skills up. Hack. Hack, hack,
keep
hack,
an eye out while
hack.
I work.
Okay, well, just, yeah, you got that. You're not gonna get that. Cool. That's fine. There's your hacking skill, baby.
Piece of cake!
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
You here.
I'm on it.
You here.
No problem, boss.
You here. You.
Seems doable.
Oh, I think we're gonna see him right now. With the juggernaut. Yep. Ooh. Oh, lovely. Thank you, Gatekeeper, for just waltzing into view. You're so lovely.
Raiders roll.
Seems doable.
Okay. You, hang on. You have that, so do that. Good job, Quack. So you also have Precision Strike, so use that. Nice. There it is. There it is.
Deflection!
I want you. Oh, 95. Okay, we'll take that. Nice, nice, nice. One's down.
Not too shabby.
Toss that out there. Let's shoot him. Nice. Show some more armor.
That just happened.
Because there's that guy. Go after the mimic beacon. Okay. Oh, come on. That's not good. Because now he's going to shoot at her. But she only has two armor. Oh, he double moved. Oh, there's a chrysalid. Gatekeeper's marked. You can you not? No targets available, huh? Huh. How interesting. How about you go here?
On the move.
Then you can shoot him. Yeah, fire weapon. Goodbye. Sweet!
Target neutralized.
Oh. Can I, try that? Let's see what this is all about. Nice. Let's go.
I can handle that.
I want to blow something up. Since I now have the opportunity.
Firing rocket!
See if he's over there. No?
I'm trusting you here.
What's there?
Sounds like a plan.
And there.
Whatever you say.
It's Overwatch, everybody.
Overwatch!
Affirmative, covering out!
Don't mess with the bourbon
come at me, bro.
My boy.
I know you're gonna. Ice pistol.
Still moving!
Oh, wow, they all missed. Okay, run right at me.
Oh, hell.
Come on. Damn, he missed a 92. Alright, good. He missed a 5th ball.
Incoming, over here!
You are gonna come run over here.
Double time.
And you are gonna come here.
Whatever you say.
Free reload. Hundred percent. Fire weapon. Done.
Not too shabby.
No. No, you guys did well.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
I think that was flawless.
Status confirmed.
Right?
Mission accomplished.
94 supplies. Oh, still not further progress on research. Oh, no. I take that back. Oh, the psionic gate was done, right? Or the void gate, or the rift gate, or the dimensional gate, or travel to another plane gate. Ooh, that's done. 10.86, new record. Well,
we're creeping up there, slowly but surely. Kitty Mouse, you get that thing.
She doesn't care that she's taking the stick with it. It's like a long piece of stick with, you know the little chains they have on the pins when you go to banks, or like on ceiling fans for the switches? It's like that, and I have different attachments. I got it for the girlfriend, the cat, and the toys, so. And the cat has the stick and the feather attachment with a bell on it, and just the whole thing is just fucking taking it out. She pulled it off the table. It's not she, it's a he. Used to all the cats and dogs being female as well. So, if you hear me say she, it's really not. It's a he. With no balls. They've been, yeah. Poor cat. Glad I'm not one. Come on, promotions. Well, I guess this is kind of good that it's taken us so long to get to the end of the campaign, because I can level up the Juggernaut.
Not a single casualty reported, Commander. I hope all of our deployments go this well.
Just this guy. Whirlwind Strike, the way the Samurai is one of immediacy and is the best to dash into headlong form. Two slashes at a target, each has a no cooldown. Whoa, hang on. Wow, hang on, guys. That's like... I'm not sure why the Samurai is so much faster than Rooster to see the sign. Like, but it's always fun. Each time you kill a living thing, maybe they come and... Just here. It's on the coast. I like Whirlwind Strike better. I know it's at a penalty, but continue. Dun 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 dun. Okay.
Another impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
Yeah, I don't care. Just put her somewhere. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What do I need to put it in?
For a second there, Tigan had my hopes up. With all of his talk of the elders dying, I thought we were going to break.
Okay.
I should have known it wasn't going to be that simple.
Okay. Let's go back to
the... Of course,
their
solutions
here.
Always seem to revolve around experiments.
And let's see what we got going on.
The planet.
Supplies, investigate.
Avenger plotting new course.
I think I've
course.
Got anything else to do. Infestation. Oh, it's chrysalids on the map all the time. It's 3 days for experimental armor. Do we not have... Nice. Do I not have anything going for... Oh, see you, like, shut up. Yeah, Avatar, okay. I do. I don't know why I went back. Let's kill some more time. Let's do this. Continue training. Yeah. I'm gonna keep putting her in. Yep. Go ahead. Let's go back to the screen. Thank you. Okay. And let's do her and go to back and God. Come on. I want to do this. Let's put her in for training. Yes. Trooper Nova. Aim will hack a soldier within the command range by half the difference between the soldier and leader. Plus one damage with all successful attacks. Hmm. Aim, will, and hack. I think this is better because it does a further range and the other ones are dependent on distance and how strong it is, so probably not the best thing. One day for that. Alright guys, I'm going to call it here, so like and comment and all that fun stuff, and I'll catch you in the next one. Alright guys, later.